Jeremy, I'm a victim van, is that it again? His videos are getting even more annoying now on Twitter, with his random pointing and weird, and this woman pops up with glasses. He uses a fisheye lens camera to make things look way worse than they actually are. Now, if I was a cyclist behind this van, I wouldn't be following this close, but, you know, he's using a fisheye, so it looks closer than it actually is. There's loads of time for him to slow down, and the van does actually indicate. This is just Jeremy Van being Jeremy Van, and... he's really frustratingly annoying.